First, download the resource file homework workbook. In this practice workbook, you have table data. By following instructions from card, first create pivot table. Then add fields to display data in pivot table. Insert two slicers to filter data in a pivot table. Then insert pivot chart to represent data graphically in pivot table. At the end, match your workbook with answer homework workbook.